Born and raised under the rain and a western wind, felt the weight. Try to live up to the say I am. Is it any wonder? Shame comes calling my first name. Is there any question if I'm the one he left to blame? It's the same fight all over again. It's the same night breaking on my skin. It's the same night when you let me in. You let me in. You let me in.
From Lyndhurst. We actually have been with the Lyndhurst Velocity Campus since 2012. We've been at the Mentor Campus for the last year volunteering. Velocity is great. We love the people. We love the message. We just feel like we've been closer to God since we started coming to Velocity.
Hi, my name is Fantasia, and I'm from Westlake. And my favorite thing about Velocity is all the love that people share amongst each other. They're so kind and so giving, and the hugs every morning on Sunday. You know, I can expect to get a hug when I come through the door. So.
My name is Emma, and I'm from Mentor, Ohio, and my favorite thing about Velocity is all the people and the way they just treat everyone with kindness.
My name's Shannon Melendez. I'm from Mentor, Ohio. My favorite thing about Velocity is the teachers are really nice, hanging out with my best friends and learning about God.
Hi, my name is Jordan Taylor. I'm from Cincinnati, Ohio. What I love about Velocity is that I have that true family feel. With my family being gone, I could walk into a true family environment.
My name is Wendy Farabaugh. I'm from Columbus, but I live in Mentor. And my favorite thing about Velocity is that when people come, no matter their background and no matter what they've gone through in life, they feel like Velocity is their home. And that just means so much that we've provided that for people.
Hi, my name is Stacy. I am from the Mentor campus. And what I love about Velocity also kind of deals with my favorite memory. I was married over the summer, and getting to celebrate my wedding with our church family was absolutely amazing. It just meant so much to me and my husband to have people there who would support our marriage as much as we will, and I will always hold on to that memory.
My name is April, and I live in Painesville, Ohio, and my favorite part of Velocity is the people.
Hi, my name is Amanda, and I'm from Mentor, Ohio, and my favorite part of Velocity is they make it so easy to get involved and be a part of their church family.
Hi, my name is Sarah Brodnan, and I'm from Mentor, and I love Velocity because of what I get to take away week from week and how it helps, fuel my life and fuel my week and ignite my faith.
My name is Libby, and my favorite part of Velocity is the teachers because they're really nice.
My favorite part of Velocity is probably all the helpfulness and funness.
Happy Velocity.
My name is Bobby. Is about my class.
My name is Sophia. And my favorite thing is about Velocity is that we pray.
My name is Steve Ebert. I'm from Mentor, Ohio. My favorite thing about Velocity is the friendship, the camaraderie, and being able to play music.
I'm Dale Kantz.
I'm Alicia Kantz.
We're from Painesville. My favorite thing about Velocity is getting to play music and make new friends.
My favorite thing is how we get to meet new people every time, every week, and it always feels like we've known each other forever.
I'm Baxter White. I'm from Concord, Painesville, and my favorite part of Velocity is all of the people and the opportunities that I get to serve and help out around the church.
My name's Scott Justin. I serve on the sound team, and my favorite part of Velocity is just all the people. It's just great place. There's just so many nice people show up, and it makes it all worth it.
Hi, we're the Clemens family, Jason, Heidi, and Addie, and our favorite part about Velocity is all the community that we get to have here.
Hey, I'm Will, originally from Columbus, Ohio. My favorite thing about Velocity is it's basically home, always welcoming.
My name is Matt Dombrowski, and I currently serve and lead the connection team here at Velocity, and my favorite part of Velocity is just the way that God's love and Jesus has been taught to me in a much simpler form that is just so much easier for me to understand.
My name's Jeff Burr, and I do the setup team here. I come in the morning and start setting our school up to be our church. Favorite part of Velocity, of course, is the people. I mean, people here are great. You don't get the kind of warmth and the greeting that you get anywhere besides, I'm sure you do somewhere, but I can't find them. I just love the people here. It's an awesome, awesome experience.
Hey, Manor Campus. Happy 1 year birthday. Hard to believe it's been a year already. You guys are doing awesome. Excited to see what's going to happen in the next year.
Happy birthday, Manor. We love you.
Hey, Manor. Just want to wish you guys a happy birthday. Congratulations. Sorry that your dork reader isn't as awesome as I am, but he learned everything from me, so that'll be good. Anyway, take care, guys.
My name is Hayden, and the best thing about Velocity that it's the best church in the world.